Here we go. Left trigger to duck. Well, this is near the start of the game. Oh, come on! As you can see, it's pretty tricky, very much like Limbo and Inside and Unravel 2, almost. Cool. Okay, we've got this lovely yellow hat so far I've collected. This hat, a beaver style hat, which is weird. This is the default one here. But currently wearing this yellow sort of rain hat thingy. Oh, right. So the other character's telling me what to do. This is scary. Okay. Love all the scare effects, brilliant. Even Cade quite likes watching me play this game. Even though it's kinda scary, but he doesn't really find it scary. Ah. Okay, maybe I should have run. That's disgusting. Ah! Run! Ah! Close your eyes! Oh! Boom. Do you think it's dead? Not sure. That was loud. Anyway. Nice and peaceful now. That was quite tense. Quite a tense opening scene. Not entirely sure what the story's about, but I sort of reading about it, we're sort of drawn towards a beacon in some faraway island or village. So we need to play with it and see how as we go. Fascinating game though. So far it definitely seems like Limbo, cross with Inside, cross with the first game, cross with Unravel 2. The first game definitely seems different from the first game already. The first game was just weird but intriguing. Oh. Wonder where we're going. Building up a tense atmosphere here. So I've not watched any of the spoilers, so I've not got a clue what's about to happen. Quite a long journey, but I can see building up some tension. Interesting. Oh, there's another person. Whoa! It's just toying with us, this game, isn't it? Fair enough. Wow. First section complete. Oh. Love all this scary imagery. Brilliant. Hmm. More shoes everywhere as usual. Strange. Okay. Seems crazy they're going about barefooted. Barefooted even. Brilliant. Going on there? I have no idea. Okay, come on, give me a lift up. See, that's what's good about the other character, you can use to reach other areas, pretty much like Unravel 2. Oh. I wasn't paying attention there. Oh no. To help her up. What a gentleman. Maybe there's another way to get her up. Must have been doing something here. Right. Oh, what? Come on. I can see he'll be dying quite a lot. It's So I only just actually recently finished the first game and all the DLC, which was really good. The DLC was quite scary though. Ah, oh, I see. Cool. Uh-oh. Oh, I think this game is going to be full of all sorts of surprises. So you can shout to your other character too. Oh. That's what that noise is, the character shouting. Oh! Okay. She's away over there. It's definitely got a great style and it's fascinating to play. Which is probably what the first game was like. Fascinating, but weird. Okay. Okay. No way they should be making that jump. All the scary noises and sound effects of the ropes. Whoa. Oh dear. Clue what I'm supposed to do here. Gonna need to turn this off. Absolutely bizarre. Okay, I'm trying to utilize this with the left thumbstick. This is tricky. That's weird. It's like watching The Ring or The Ring 2. It's definitely inspired by lots of daft horror films. We're going in super slow-mo. Oh. Like to say what that was about, but I really don't have a clue. Okay, moving on. I've got a feeling the game's going to be full of things like that. Whoa. Okay. Nice. wonder where I need to go. Aha. It's quite obvious, isn't it? Come on, let me grab onto this. Sometimes it's a bit strange to get your sort of bearings and whereabouts to grab onto things. Finally, we're going to put on some shoes. No, just chucking them about. Okay. Why would I want to do that? Thinking there's something about the heart. Okay, why did she lift that? Kinda. Kinda confused what I need to do. Oh. Not really sure what I'm supposed to do here. I missed something. No. Okay, I'm confused. Maybe there's something in that room that I need to put in front of that picture with the light that was beaming out of it. But what? This? Could be. Missing eyes. Ah, first puzzle that I'm stuck at. Maybe this room makes more sense now. What's that? It's these blocks here, they're kind of eyes on me. Don't know. Definitely not sure what I'm doing here. That'd be too obvious. See what happens. I don't know. I wonder what I'm missing. Try the other one. Two of them. Let's see what else I can take. There must be something to do with this, definitely. I think I need some hints here. Maybe not. What am I missing? What's going on here? Okay, what am I missing? What is this? Toilet roll, nope. What am I missing? Oh, wait a minute, I just had a thought. Yep. Really silly. I was expecting it to be some sort of, you know, deeper puzzle than that, and it wasn't really. Okay, what's going on here? Ah. Okay, we need this at the same time. Hey! I'm missing the torch, really. Could bring me a torch. I've not had one yet in the game. Which is strange. Oh. Generally quite scary to play. You're not really sure what's coming next. It's always the worst, the suspense and not knowing what's coming next. What the heck was that? I fell for it. That is just so cruel. Ignore that arm. Hey. Like you really need to knock that off of there, don't you? Oh, let's go in and see what happens. Oh, that person. Wow, come on. Who the heck did that at me? Waiting patiently this time. Oh. What's that here though? What? Come on. Can't get up there. Down this way there it is. Seriously, come on. I'm falling for everything here. Go. Are they trying to kill me? Okay. Not this time. Scared now. Not jumping at that. Duck. Crew. Keep to the side, I've no idea what's coming up. Oh! 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 Oh no, he's still in our way. Why is everyone evil in this game? Unbelievable. Everyone's out to kill you, eat you, or do something. Ah. Oh, wow, come on. Oof, this is a tense game. Quite enjoying it though. Oh. Seriously? Yes, I definitely need to go this way. Let's see. Oh, I know. Come on then. Oh. These noises are just freaking me out. Oh, there's a large person there. It's usually not good. It's a classroom. Gosh. Yeah, like running's gonna make any difference. Gosh. You know, running's not gonna make any difference there. Thing. Where exactly am I supposed to go? Seems so random. Definitely need to keep it. Ah, maybe not. Okay, guess can't move while she's not at the blackboard, staring at the blackboard. Come on. Guess I just need to have a little bit of patience and wait behind here. Get behind here. Okay, so far, so good. Okay, that's better this time. Wasn't weird. Someone's watching too much horror movies, I think. Right. Right, scary walk all the way back through here again. Scary, is she? Scarier than the first game, for sure. Oh no. quick. Oh. Oh. That was scary. It's not as if I can take it easy then. Well, I think we'll leave the stream there because I am scared. Yeah, we should maybe leave it there. Maybe carry on the next day. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.